I'm a leader. I can see the leader in me. L-E-A-D-E-R, 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 the leader in me. L-E-A-D-E-R.
大家好，
我是青年下班的张林总，
我是青年中卫。今天我们要介绍铜像，
还有大操场。
首先为您介绍我们的铜像，铜像是我们立人最具代表性的象征，它是为了纪念我们伟大的创校人孙廷先生，这也是为了纪念他创校时候的不悔努力的精神。我们的校训“青春热美”也是他发明的，他是我们立人最尊敬的偶像，没有他就没有现在我们。没有他就没有现在的力量，谢谢大家。
这个是我们的大操场，大操场是用来接待贵宾的地方，有时候也是给同学们来切磋球技或是培养感情的地方。然后像从国外来的贵宾，像国外来的贵宾也可以在这里感受到我们的地人的温馨与热情。
This is the English Department's library.
这里是英文部的图书馆。
There are novels for the upper grade levels and storybooks for the lower grade levels to read.
这里有给高年级看的小说和给低年级看的故事书。
When we come in here, we can read different types of books. And by the end of the term, the person who read the most books will be given a present by the teacher. This will make us want to read more books and improve our knowledge in English too.
我常跟同学来，每一次我们念完一本书，我们就会把它写在学习单上面。等到学期末，老师就会看谁念的书最多，他就会发奖品。这样可以让我们更喜欢阅读，而且还会让我们学到很多知识。
There are also English supplies for lessons stored in here.
我们的英文课本跟教本都放在这里。
This is called Storytown. It's a textbook for the primary two students.
这本书叫 Storytown. 我们上课的时候还有我们都在念。
And this is The Lion King. It's a pop-up storybook, so when you open the book, the pictures will be in 3D.
这是我们最喜欢的书《Lion King》。每一次我们把它打开来，它就会变成 3D。
We like the library very much。
我们都很喜欢这个图书馆。
谢谢。
知道吗？猎人创校的一点一滴全部都要这间历史悠久的校史室。
对呀、啊，千万别小看这间小房间哦，一走进来你就成了探访历史的冒险家了。猎人是个国际学校，因此和许多国际学校都有交流，而每一次的交流中，我们的姐妹校会送给我们一些小礼品，也全部都收藏在这里呢。这不就是猎人的荣誉制度吗？
对啊，听说每个班级每个礼拜都要颁发小奖牌呢。除此之外，还有校长奖、全勤奖以及最高荣誉的董事长奖。
这些奖项可是只有猎人的毕业生才可以领取的呢。这些奖杯是猎人的学生代表猎人参加田径比赛时所得到的奖杯。
董事长也有获得十大杰出教育家的奖项。董事长得过许多特别的奖项，也都收藏在校史室里。
董事长实在是一位伟大的人物呢，他得到每个奖项都令人赞叹连连。
这些旗帜是别的学校来参观我们学校时所交换的旗帜，可以增加我们彼此的交流。
谢谢。
Hello everybody, my name is Jessica and I'm from Grade 7 Class 1.
Hello everyone, my name is Yo-Yo and I'm from Grade 7 Class 1.
Leon is founding bit by bit, and the history all records in this history room.
When you come in, you will become a historical adventurer.
Leon is an elementary school, so that will have exchanges with many other elementary schools.
When the other school comes here, they will always give us some things, and these are all here too.
Just like this one. This one is Japanese elementary school given to us, and this is Japanese doll. I think it is very cute. Isn't this the U.S. honor system?
Right. I heard that every class was given a small medal every week, and these are all here too.
Also, there are also President Award, Life Education Award, and the highest honor of Chairwoman Award.
And these are only for the graduates.
In the history room, there are also many chairwoman's awards.
The chairwoman is really a great person and she teaches us very many things. This is chairwoman that she rewarded. This is the...National Outstanding Education Professional Award.
Our chairwoman is very kind to us, and she is also our good teacher.
This is what every class comes here of giving us the flag. I like this one favorite because this is about music and dancing.Thank you.
各位贵宾、家长，大家好。现在我要来向你们介绍我们学校的图书馆。我们丽人是一个提倡多元学习的学校。从我们来到丽人开始，所有的老师还有主任都鼓励我们多多阅读，因为阅读不只可以增长我们的知识，还可以提升我们写作的文笔。在我们丽人的图书馆里面有各式各样的书，有小说、杂志，还有给低年级看的图画书。这些书呢，有一些是董事长奶奶出钱买的，也有一些是市政府所补助的。不管是谁买的书或者是什么书，我们在猎人图书馆内呢，都可以学习到很多的知识，也可以在快乐的环境中学习。谢谢你，谢谢大家。
四年校班的张俊尧。
大家好，我是七年中班的李恒杰。
欢迎来到英文教室，首先为您介绍英文的编组。我们依程度分为进阶组与基础组，让孩子上课能快乐，不必担心赶不上进度。我们的老师虽来自各个国家，但他们耐心与细心的教导，让孩子能快乐的学习。每个星期三的写作练习是孩子发挥想象力的时刻，以神奇的故事带我们进入异想世界。
要是第一是先做重要的事，先读书再娱乐，主动积极是主动学习助人帮助他人，双赢思维是结合他人的想法在里面找出最好的结果，统合中校是团结力量大，将来我们就是未来的领袖。
谢谢。
Hello everyone, I am Amber from grade 7.
Hello everyone, I am Caitlin from grade 4.
Welcome to our English classroom. Let us guide you on a journey to our wonderful world. Our English class has been separated into two groups, advanced and regular. Our hardworking teachers are always there to teach us and make sure that we learn and work together diligently.On Wednesday, it's our time to stir our creative juices as we write essays and articles. Using our imagination and creativity, we conjure up stories and bring fiction to life. We also use 7 habits in our class too. These habits are just like a guideline for us.
We be proactive and help others. We begin with the end in mind by setting goals and accomplishing these targets. We put first things first.We make sure to fulfill the task at hand, then go play. We think of a win-win situation by giving and taking advice better. We listen to others to sing understanding first, then to be understood. We synergize our efforts together to work as a team and sharpen the saw by reading more books.We come to school every day with big smiles on our faces. We are the outstanding leader of tomorrow.
Thank you.
大家好。
Hello, everyone.
我是六年下班的廖婉如。
My name is Rebecca from 602.
今天我要介绍的是中文教室。
My mission today is to introduce our Chinese classroom.
中文教室记录了我们许多生活与学习的点点滴滴。前面是有一块大黑板，还有电子白板所组成的，上面则是有董事长奶奶特别为我们订购的灯管，可以让我们学习更加专心。
We use the newest technology in our Chinese classroom. We have a smart board and a projector which can support our teacher during class time. We also have a bright, clear, and clean classroom where we can all learn happily in that place. So now.Let's enjoy learning happily in our classroom.
谢谢大家。
Thank you.